Hello guys, this is Zachobson2 and welcome to a little tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get a custom gamerpic or custom player icon, whatever you guys want to call it, on Xbox. And as you can see, my player icon in the top left corner is a custom one. It is a bit of fan art that somebody made for me, and I use it as my YouTube PP and I use it for my PP on everything. But on the other account, which is my Zachobson 2 account, my first account, I have a gamerpic. And that is obviously the ones that Xbox provide for you. That is not a custom one. And if you have one like I do and you want a custom one, then that's what I'm showing you guys what to do. You are going to need the Xbox app in the method that I am showing you, but don't let that think that you can't do this method, because it's free and it's very easy to download. You just go on the App Store, Play Store and get it, and it downloads really, really quick. If that isn't convenient for you, then you can just use a different method, but this is the method I'm showing you guys how to use today. So download the app and open it, or if you've already got it, then just open the app and then I'll show you what to do. So as you can see, I'm on the Xbox app now, and I know this probably doesn't look great, but this is the only way I can record my phone. So go onto this bit here and click on your account, and it will come up with all the details of your account. Then what you need to do is click on customize and click on your gamerpic. So then it will come up with all of these gamerpics that you can use: Lara Croft, Minecraft, Halo, whatever you want to use. But up here you'll see the photo here, and it will go onto your photos, and on here it'll have all your photos. So as you can see, I've got quite a few memes on here and pictures of my pets. But then you choose what you want to have, so I'll choose some fan art I've got here, and then you just adjust it like that, and then you click upload, and then it'll come up with this, and you just click upload. So after you've done that, it should send a message to Xbox with a picture of your gamerpic or whatever it does, and they will choose to verify it or not. And they should verify it if it's not inappropriate or you're taking the mick with it, and it's just something normal like mine. And when I did mine, I submitted it, and it only took about 20 minutes, and then it was verified. That under 20 minutes, I wasn't expecting it to be that quick, so it's very quick, and you'll have your custom gamerpic in no time. But my friend Sharpie Gamer, he submitted an inappropriate one, and then he got banned from choosing his player icon, and he had to have a guy with a ginger beard as his player icon. So obviously nobody wants that, so you just need to do something appropriate, do what I showed you to do, and it'll get verified very quickly. So that's all you need to do, guys, to get a custom gamerpic. Thank you guys for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one.